The legend has been around for a long time that sampling systems account for 80% of analytical problems. And it's probably a lot worse than that now, because the process analyzers have got a whole lot better, but the sampling systems are pretty much the same as they were 50 years ago. And so when there is a problem, it's very hard to first detect the problem.
Some of the pressures I see with customers is increasing safety regulations and an increased pressure to make more of a profit.
The pressures that our customers are under would be the loss of knowledge within the plant.
Pressure that our customers are facing comes down to manpower.
We'll go on site, we'll provide training, we will troubleshoot existing issues, we will look at our product, we will look at competitive product, really just trying to solve a problem.
If we can design better sample systems, it gives them better reliability and allows them to let their maintenance staff focus on the things that's really going to improve profitability.
Sampling systems are one of the main reasons that analyzers don't work. And obviously there's a great need for some additional skills and training, and we're trying to do something about that by providing those skills and training.
What we're trying to do with the training side of things is to make sure that the clients and the end users begin to understand that there's more to specifying a product than saying, I just need a valve.
With training, when the technician is looking at troubleshooting, they automatically know what the symptom is, and it narrows down their view on where to look.
We've been doing field surveys where we'll go out onto a customer's site and evaluate some of the sample systems, and so help them decide what things might need to be done to improve those systems or explain to them why they're not working.
With field services introduced, SwageLock can go into these customers and advise on these systems and these applications. They've shared with us what kind of benefits they've gained. Their bottom line has effectively gotten better based on our suggestions.
We've had successes in the field just by coming in and looking down a line to the analyzer with the customer, providing some recommendations and helping them solve some issues, and they've seen an increase in throughput, which is an increase in their productivity.
Once we start talking about the easy solutions they can come up with, they really see a value in it. They're spending like 4 hours each time they have to change one system. So we're trying to fix this issue so they don't have to waste 4 hours each time.
By us having that knowledge, we're able to better help the customer understand their application. All the different services that we're able to offer can help with that.
One guy can't handle the whole world's problems. It just doesn't work. And so we've got to get to a situation where the people that are there can, in fact, deal with the issues that come up. We can provide those kinds of services.